The earthquake left 1 million Haitians homeless, forcing them to live in appalling conditions. Despite many being injured, gradually they managed to find the means to survive, solutions of varying quality. Shelters made of plastic sheeting and corrugated iron have been put to the test since the onset of the rainy season 2 months ago.
The problem is that when it rains, there's wind too, which makes everything shake. But Haitians are used to that situation anyway.
After treating the injuries caused by the earthquake, the MSF team started to record an increase in the number of domestic accidents, accidents linked to their bad living conditions, using candles in tents, for example. Temporary electricity installations are also causing a lot of injuries, and the incessant rain further complicates matters.
The rain is difficult, particularly for me because I have a problem with my foot. There's water on the ground, my foot gets wet, and then it hurts even more.
Poor hygiene makes us sick. The kids get wet, which gives them a fever. They get cold, an itchy skin. They get sick and they end up at the hospital.
Many Haitians have been living in camps for 6 months now. Camps that, together with the rain, are turning into malodorous swamps. Added to the trauma of the earthquake, the situation is leading to a loss of appetite, memory, and sleep.